Okay, Sandy. Yeah, I know. Alright, well, I'll talk to you later. I gotta make dinner and clean up this place. Yeah, it's a mess. As usual. Alright. Alright, bye. Oh, man. Oh, shoot. Sanji's here. Let's see what's he up to.
Yo.
Hey.
Yo, how's it going?
Tired, but...
Yeah, man, I just had like an hour drive. You know, just every day at least, so...
Yeah.
But, you know, I'm happy because it's just going to be a couple more days and then good to go, you know?
For sure. I think we got everything pretty much set, though.
Oh, yeah, dude, our new place is going to be awesome. You know it.
I can only imagine what kind of things we're going to be doing.
Yeah, me too. Yo, man, this place is great, isn't it?
Yeah. Get my drink over here.
Wow. Man, this
finally, finally made it.
Yeah, this one calls for a celebration. What do you got going on Thursday, St. Patrick's Day?
That's right. You got plans?
I mean, yeah, usual, you know, like leprechauns, pot of gold, you know, some Guinness and stuff. You know, that's what St. Patrick's Day is all about, isn't it?
Well, for me, Sandman, it's like Patrick Schmatrick, because I only have one person on my mind.
One, two, three. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Patsy.